Hey y'all, it's Megan Scranner with ABC 3340. I'm here at Odie's in the Edgewood Homewood area where fans are playing the game against Kansas. As you can see in here, it's a little bit loud right now, but these fans have some big faith in their team. They're hoping for a big win, a big upset. They're hoping that Kansas, having some players out, not being at their best, and Bucky Ball is a recipe for their first NCAA Tournament win in about 24 years.